the man on the ground who's waving is actually me, and the man on the plane is actually your grandfather. So, I mean, it's a fictional situation, you know, but Dad was a war pilot in the Second World War. When the war started, he was 18.